this whole drama that is happening is meant to make sure that Mnangagwa gets a second term. Because there was an arrangement that was done which involved Charumbira, Wanu Taunashe, and Mtendi. They went to convince the leadership of the main opposition to say, we have been under the Zezuru dominance for 37 years. Why would you want to get one of your own out of the office after they had just been there for 5 years?